We fourth year students of Electrical Engineering Department, IEF, have made this robot, remote controlled firefighting robot. The purpose of this robot is to go in a fire hazard situation and rescue lives. In India, we know that most of the places are very congested and it is very difficult for the people to go and rescue lives. So we have decided to send a bot inside, searching for lives as well as to extinguish the fire.
The basic features of this bot is that it can be remotely controlled from quite a few distance. It can also climb stairs, navigate through any rough terrain. It has a both way audio communication camera which has a wide view range. This is the fire extinguishing mechanism.
The range of our robot is very large, up to about 50 meters, and can be increased up to 1.1 kilometer. And now we are going to see a working video on our model.
Thank you.